The Greek finance minister has announced his resignation after the no victory in Sunday's referendum on the country's bailout. In a blog post entitled Minister No More, Yanis Varoufakis says he took the decision because of opposition to him from certain members of the Eurogroup of Eurozone finance ministers. He says he'd been made aware of a preference for him not to attend meetings.